Because the Grand Ole Opry and the country stuff. I think this singer is one of the most famous, accomplished singers in America. And a lot of people don't know this, that when she was trying to get a record deal in Los Angeles, she actually came and stayed at my dad's house for 2 weeks because she was Canadian. She went and got a record deal and went on to become Shania Twain.
No way! Wow.